that his son will choose a bride at the upcoming Fairy Ring Festival by picking the best dancer. Delia's father, King Ronan, is very concerned about this, since he knows Delia is the best dancer in Ireland, and he does not want his daughter to become a fairy. When Delia returns from a fun day of practicing, King Ronan orders his daughter to dance with her arms rigid at her side to assure she will not be selected. Our final scene takes place at the Fairy Ring Festival. When Delia starts dancing, a sudden hush falls over the shocked crowd as she dances with her arms tight to her side. At this moment, everyone is able to focus on the beautiful rhythms and footwork of her dancing. Finn is so entranced by Delia's performance that he chooses her for his wife and proposes to her on the spot. She is overjoyed. He places a beautiful crown on her head and she turns into a fairy. Her father, seeing Delia's happiness, joins the festivities with Declan as the kingdoms celebrate and forever are reunited. To this day, Irish dancers continue to honor the beauty of Delia's dance by dancing with their arms at their side. Ladies and gentlemen, Rinka, the fairy tale of Irish dance.